The Sahara Desert. Made it out here. You can see the mountains in the background. Those are where I emerged from to enter the desert, and from what I can tell, they are going to be the only landmark I see for days. And give it an hour or two, I'm cruising pretty good. They'll soon be long gone, and then it's just gonna be nothing but the Sahara. I'm flying. I'm cruising at like 35 kilometers an hour, and I'm thinking like, man, my legs have gotten really strong. This feels great. And then while I'm eating lunch, I realize it's a heavy tailwind that's just pushing me along. So I'll be able to. I might even be able to make it to Merzouga today, but I'm just here on the side of the road here enjoying lunch. A random car stops by. Buddy gets out to sell me some camel tours. Big in Morocco, classic. And look who I found. Some new friends. A little anxious, a little camera shy. But they'll come around. There it is. Oh, hey, guys. Oh! Oh, hey. How's your day? Oh, they're soft and cuddly. I like camels, too. Hey, guys. Oh, that coat is lovely. My gosh, these guys look younger. These guys are big. Let's say hi to them. And intimidating. Hi. How are you? Oh, excuse me. Baby. Oh, there it is. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, what was that? You're getting a little touchy for me. One step at a time, buddy. We'll get there. Pretty cool. Holy man, they're huge! Look at that! Look at that! Oh, I'm gonna fuck around with these guys. We're gonna meet this. I don't think he can do it. I bet him $5. Oh my god, he's doing it. He's doing it! Oh, fuck. This guy has the ear. He's not impressed. I could do bigger. Yep, he's gonna do it. He's got that. I owe him $5. God damn it. Alright, I get it. You don't have to do this to yourself. I'll give you the money. Come on. You're gonna fucking regret that. Tell you what.
A little goodbye kiss, yeah? Oh, there it is. Goodbye.
Oh. Oh, solid creatures they are. Look at that. Neck, pure muscle. Oh. What? Spooked me. Oh. Oh, we're doing something. Fucking cycling through the desert. This is fucking sweet. Woo! The Sahara! Ay, 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 ay! This is fucking great. Look at that. Look at that. This is all mine. Woo! This is cool. That's it. I've left Arfeld, something such as that. Cool place. I went into the Kasbah, which is the little village just made of adobe. I got invited into a man's house, and we had tea and peanuts and bread. And then from town on maps.me, which has led me throughout the entire trip. Thank you guys. You guys are great. This road goes out into the desert towards Merzouga, which is my destination, and then just disappears. So I was unsure whether or not, you know, I'd be able to make it all the way, especially on a road bike. But the gentleman who had me over for tea said, you know, it's going to be fine. Pretty much everyone has. I had zero worries until just about coming out here. And one guy's, you know, you can't go that way. It's only pavement for 15 kilometers. And then it turns to dust. And then there's so many different trails. People get lost. And you're right near Algeria. There's no water. It was great. It got me pretty excited. There's still people heading out here. So I don't think it's going to be that crazy, but it's still pretty exciting. I make videos when I travel.
Yes.
Would you like to be in it? What's your name?
No, thank you. I don't make it video, thank you.
Oh, how come?
No.
But I'm traveling.
Huh?
I'm traveling. I make videos.
No. For me.
How lovely is this? Those are the dunes. The road's back that way. I marked it on my maps.me, so hopefully I'll be able to find it. Sunset doesn't look as good in the video, but these colors are so... This is fantastic. Tomorrow, Mazuga didn't quite make it, but... So beautiful, holy smoke.
Check out Buck Abroad on Instagram, where you can find some sweet pics from behind the scenes of this video, along with many more great shots and stories from my travels. Dig a little deeper into Buck Abroad on YouTube and check out my adventure motorcycle series featuring a 40,000 kilometer solo trip through some of the sketchiest countries on the globe. If you get a kick out of these videos, please make sure to like, send some positive vibes, share with a friend, and subscribe for more. Thanks.